Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
got work on the east side.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
I pray to God these tourists show their face.
They gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Thank you.
Oh, holy shit! We lost one! We got a turret! Man out!
Huh? What was that? Nothing. I'm getting paranoid.
Keep looking. Clear over here! You!
Same on my end. On my end.
All clear over here, you!
Same here.
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right? Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right. Just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Not even close. Ten.
Keep going.
I don't know. 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Shit, guy. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel. Okay? Me and you've been stuck there. Feel it right down the middle. That's just gonna do it. When you make us some more?
Why?
What do you think? I want some.
I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Should've let your ass die back there.
I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
You better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon. Of course it's good.
We lost one. We got a tourist. Thank you.
Thank you.
think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on. Thank you.